According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they've found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Now, building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the Infoworld and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will...
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're going to find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you.
For the mission's sake, try to keep Biden from killing you. But no promises.
Well, we're off to a great start.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse! What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden? Find somewhere we can hide.
Got it! Let's go!
Fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions. Fuck it. Everything's wet.
Soaking.
We better find something, and we won't make it through the night.
You get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm. You're still angry with me, huh? It probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Where?
On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
They see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them!
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. Submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden?
What do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay? What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
Take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's in order, Nick. Give me the explosives. You do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah, I've done that from the start.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learned of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Just say nothing, you hear me?
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our
conversation.
Sorry, Ray.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Get too close to them.
We can't just wait here.
Ni, Olai, Fonsade de Wuchi.
Where are you, Aiden?
我的天哪，这怎么一回事？我哪知道啊！我看你别再喝酒了。
Still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
No, it's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that. The explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
Thank you.
bastard, Aiden.
Thank you.
going to die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch! Years of work! All for nothing!
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh? We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan.
I hate the cold.
Still angry with me?
No. I'm too cold to be angry.
Now, I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody. I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you?
Huh?
Do you love me too?
I thought... for a moment, but... no, I don't. Sorry.
Never seen anyone so pig-headed.